guys, welcome back to Access One, and today's video's topic is how to download GTA Vice City on your Android or iOS device for free. But first of all, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon, and don't forget to smash that like button. Now let's get started. But if you want GTA 3 and San Andreas also in your mobile, then there will be given a link in the description. If you click on that link, it will take you to a video which will show you how to download GT3 and another video for GT Sandwich. Now let's focus on our video. First of all, go to Chrome. There will be given a link in the description. Just click on that link. It will direct you to Google in this page. Just scroll down in this page. Download APK. It will come this kind of page. It will take you to download page in 5 seconds. If it does not, just click here option, click on that, click on download. Just click on it and download it. I'm not gonna download it because I've already downloaded it. It will take some time to load, so I'm not showing this, otherwise the video will become too long. Click on download data. Wait 5 seconds again. If the download page does not appear, click here. Download it also. Now just go to your home screen, go to Play Store. Search the game app known as ZR Driver. This is the app, just download it, it's free and it's of only just 7 MB. Just open it. If you have downloaded both of the file, the both of the file will come here. It's the OBB and it's the APK. If you don't trust me, you know only GTA Vice City is not free. Let me show you. Some may say GTA Vice City is only free. Some are there. Here GTA Vice City. It will cost you money. But in this process it won't. Just click on Grand Theft Auto Vice City APK. Open it. Click on next, install it. Unknown sources option, just go to your ID and enable unknown sources. Installing the game. Click on done. Don't open it, otherwise game won't start. Just click on that OBB, click on extract. Click on device memory, Android, OBB, do it here. It is gonna take some time, so just wait and click on keep the screen turned on, otherwise your screen will become off. Just wait for 2 minutes. It's taking too long. Wait. If you want to play the game. is almost nearby. See the extracting part I have cut in between because it will take a lot of time. Now after extracting, this kind of file will come. Now you can see 900 MB file has become 1.38 GB file. Now just go to your game, click on the game. Game is opening. Just tap on it, it will get skipped. Tap to continue. Start game, new game. You can see a right corner thing, arrow like thing. Just click on it, it will get skipped. I'm gonna skip it because I've already seen it before. See, the game has started working. Play it and enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to turn on the bell icon and smash the like button.